Estimated that 200 million people have died, probably by the time I finish this talk.
Unnecessarily, now we have over 120 million dead from COVID.
That's why I made it a priority my entire career to work closely with you. From the time I got to the Senate 180 years ago, you know, as well as my tenure as vice president.